Cheers, my brother.
My brother. Why'd you even open it? You know I'm not a big beer drinker.
That's for me, too.
This is for
you. Oh, you could have it then. Yeah, yeah, go for it.
No, you. This is for
There's
you.
There's more where that came from, bro.
I have a little sip.
There you go.
Cold beer is good.
It's so good.
Shit, that is kind of good.
That is good, right? There he is.
All right, man. Let's talk new music, man.
What do we got?
Well, I was out of town this weekend,
mm-hmm.
so I had a chance to listen to a lot of new music. I like traveling, too, because you get to see what other DJs are playing or
yeah.
hear the radio out there and see what's hot.
Mm-hmm.
The first song I want to talk about is Iggy Azalea, man.
The fancy joint?
Yeah, the fancy joint.
When she dropped the video, what happened?
It was mayhem. Like,
right.
Well, like a million views
in a day
than,
or
yeah,
something.
24
yeah.
hours. And that's what made me say, okay, I got to pay attention. I got to pay attention because Iggy's got like a dope following. I saw her in concert when mm-hmm. she did, I think it was like summertime. She had a show out here.
Yeah.
A couple of them sold out. But I had never really found a record that I was really, like, connected with, you know? But this one's produced by DJ Mustard.
Dope.
So you know she's
wow.
in good hands, right?
Yeah.
So it's called
by the way,
Fancy.
Was Mustard, did Mustard have a hand in Sanctified?
Yeah. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, I know, right?
That's crazy.
We should call him and find out exactly
what happened
what
there.
That was.
Yeah,
you know what
him
I mean?
And Ye did something with
him
all
and,
for that?
Yeah, yeah.
Yo. That's
you know,
crazy.
Laid down the drums, you know, a couple geniuses get together and put that down.
Work.
It's a good look, right?
Hell yeah.
Sanctified, if you missed last week's Leaks of the Week, go back and check it because mm-hmm. That was one of the Leaks of the Week last week, and we've been playing that on the liftoff. I got some Rick Ross to talk about, too.
For sure.
But yeah, Fancy, hot joint from Iggy Azalea.
Never stop like we bringing 88 back. What? Bring the hook scene where the bass at. Champagne spilling, you should taste that.
I'm so fancy. You already know I'm in the fast lane. From LA to Tokyo, I'm so fancy. Can't you taste this gold? Remember my name. Hot to blow.
You know, today on iTunes and in stores, the new
yeah.
Young Money album came out.
What's
Rise
that called?
Of an Empire.
Rise of
an
Empire.
Rise of an Empire. You
yeah.
know, you always get good music from the Young Money team.
They're working.
They're always working. And the game needs to have, specifically, I wanted to say is there needs to be new Lil Wayne material always.
Sure.
Always
sure.
coming. You
and
know what
was
mean?
The last time a team or a squad
put out a
fam? Yeah, put out a compilation.
I
or maybe
self-made.
Self-made,
probably.
Right?
Pride MMG Boys, another group of cats that is just always working.
Yeah.
Which, shout to Meek Mill, because I heard some new Meek Mill material from
well,
his new album.
Say what it is. You were in the studio with Meek Mill.
I was in the studio with Meek Mill.
And what happened?
He plays me joints that he's working on for the album, man. And
are they hot?
All hot. All hot. I don't want to let the cat out the bag too much because he's got some surprises on there.
Yeah.
But he's got a joint with Mustard that's crazy.
That's the move.
Super hot. Gonna tear the clubs and the radio up. Yeah, Meek's working.
Yeah,
Meek's working.
It's Meek time too.
Yeah, he'll be a Leak of the Week very soon.
Nice.
But yeah, you know, so they put out this whole project. Drake is on the album. Drake is on the album.
That's good to know because I had heard he wasn't going to be on
well,
the album.
Trophies.
Or I read
it's trophies.
It's trophies.
I don't know how I feel about that.
My G,
you got to get a boss in them a fresh one, right?
Yeah.
Not
I think
nothing
that's
was
the move.
Same layover track.
Is there something there that we don't know, or is something?
No, I don't think so. I think.
I mean, I know dudes are busy. I know Drake. You know, he's busy.
Yeah, Drake is extremely busy.
Everyone's busy.
He just announced.
But he gave him trophies.
Yeah, trophies was supposed to be for Nothing Was the Same, I think. I don't know
yeah.
the whole story. We'd have to ask him. But there was rumors that was going to be on Nothing Was the Same. It didn't make the album. And maybe, you know, he felt like this would be a perfect place, you know, to give it an outlet. But
it's a hit.
It's a strong. I mean, Drizzy don't miss.
It'll help sell albums.
I just think, you know, from our perspective, we probably wanted something new from Drizzy on the Young Money album.
I think that would have been cool.
But Wayne did give us a new record. Wayne gave us a new record. This song is called Moment. Really hot.
Nice.
One of the breakout joints on the album. And I think it's something we got to look at for the liftoff.
You ain't celebrating. Cause you ain't selling Nathan. They got niggas catching cases while we out here catching breaks. And I'm gonna shoot it if I wave it. Shoot it if I wave it. Do yourself a favor, save yourself, cause I can't save you. Know you see me in that Rolls Royce, glass house, that nigga, hands down. No giving up, no laying down. All red, and power. My oldest son just turned 5. I said, little nigga, you a man now. Ride around with that strap out, cause my Rolls Royce, glass house.
Let's talk about leak number three.
Mm-hmm.
Leak number three, Ricky Rosé.
Ah, Rosé.
All right?
It's Rosé season.
Last Thursday, Mastermind God, Liftoff.
Yo, Ross jumps on the turntables.
Bro.
And just does his thing.
You know, before Thursday, Rick Ross had never DJed, like, officially. He made his DJ debut on the Liftoff. Hopefully you guys have seen the videos. If you haven't, please check out.
You gotta see it.
The videos. They're up now, and damn, that was a good time, man.
Nah, and it's not your average interview, or, you know, it's not a interview.
No.
It was a moment. It was real,
it was great,
man.
Right?
Yeah, it was crazy.
It was so off the script. You know
absolutely
what I mean?
Yeah. And think Ross behind the turntables.
Go figure, right?
That's just crazy.
So let's talk about a track off Mastermind. You know,
yeah.
You know an album is great when you continue to like find out new songs that you love. Like like last week, for me, it was all about Sanctified.
It's still Sanctified for me.
And Lost Paradise, right?
Right.
Then over the weekend,
Thug Cry is dope.
That's my leak number three. It. Thug Cry with Lil Wayne, produced by Justice League. Yeah, these are the homies.
Those are your boys.
But when those two, when Ross and Justice League get together, it's like
movie time.
It's like Dre and Snoop.
Wow.
You know what I mean?
Yeah,
Or you know, there's just, you know, when Jay-Z gets with Swizz Beatz, it's magic, right? So yeah, this song's called Thug Cry. This week, if you're listening to the Liftoff, which I know you will be doing, you'll hear song off the Mastermind album.
Nice.
Yellow brick road, free as a bird, spoken word in my verse. On my knees praying, niggas shooting in the church. Wake up out my sleep in another cold sweat. I lived on billboard, what the fuck to go next? Go against the odds, young and go and get a job. Another country boy, they want back on the farm. So far from my goals, but I'm close to my kids. Thug cry for Mac Dre, nigga throwing up his.
I just wanna be the one, I just wanna be the one you love.
That vibe. That's that vibe.
That whole Mastermind album is dope, man.
His promotion game is ridiculous right now, too.
Oh, Ross?
Oh, I should shout out the Revolt thing they did last.
That's right. You were there. You're on the turntables. Yeah. Ross is out there. He's got Khloe Kardashian out there. He's got Diddy. He's got Meek Mill out there.
Out there, right?
He's got the city out there.
Everyone for free, bro. For free. A free show. I thought about that.
Good
like
move.
I seen kids, you know, out there. Either probably just got out of high school or in high school, and I'm thinking, man, if I could have saw a free show, you know what that means. You know what I mean?
And isn't there like a food court there too? So people are eating. You're eating your food. You're enjoying Rick Ross live.
It's a great setup over there on Hollywood and Highland, man.
And you're behind the turntables.
Yeah, I was DJing, hyping
the energy
crowd.
Was crazy.
Nonstop. Every time you said Rick Ross, MMG, people were going crazy.
That's dope, man.
It was a dope event out there, man. He's heavy on his promotion game, and
absolutely.
Yeah, like I said, you just keep you know, finding new songs off an album. That's when you know it's really good. So the Mastermind album, I hope you have it by now. But if not, go on iTunes or hit your local store up, because it's out there for the people right now. Just to recap, we had Iggy Azalea.
Hot record.
Fancy with DJ Mustard.
I like that. She's great looking. She's not bad to look at.
She's nice on the eyes, man. Mm-hmm. Real nice on the eyes. We had a new one from Lil Wayne and then a Rick Ross song. Please let us know what you think of all of these songs. We enjoy reading your comments. And
also, I know Justin gets a kick out of like seeing everybody's comments as far as like what they're feeling and songs and artists that they're feeling. So let us know. You know, if we're missing out.
Yeah. There's some people out there that told me to get up on a track. One kid said something about the Isaiah Rashad song.
Dope.
I'm going to look at that. And also someone else mentioned to me, which I am up on, the Schoolboy Q Gangsta record. That might be a leak of the week next week as well. There's so much good music out there. So please continue to comment. You could tweet us, J_Credible on Twitter, JCruz106.
Absolutely.
Let us know, man. Just hashtag leaks of the week. Make it real easy for us to find. And let us know the hot songs to find. And we'll keep pushing them, you know, through the radio on the Liftoff.
Bartender.
You need another one? Bring this guy another one. All right. We'll see you guys next week. Noon o'clock. Noon o'clock. I need another one, right? I haven't even finished this shit. Yeah.